Hey guys, I'm Neve, and I'm Nana's little helper. I got all this Christmas stuff from the Dollar Tree because I had $40 and I bought it for everyone. First up, we have this. It's a little glove that's a little purse. And we have this. It's kind of the same thing, but it's a little. I can't open it, but it's a little purse, not a glove purse. This is a snow globe. Has a little baby Jesus laying down in his crib. You see right there. And we have this for my best friend Tia. And we have this cup that has candy inside of it. And we have some of these for my dad. This is another snow globe, but it's Charlie Brown. It has snow instead of glitter like the other one does. It's snow. There's Charlie Brown. Here's a little bathtub little thing. When you put it in water, it's a cloth, and when the cloth gets like really, really soaked in water, it like turns into a big cloth. And we have this little stand. We have this little candy cane for my sister. This is the little thing to put the candy cane in. This is a little chapstick for someone. Uncle John, my uncle. I have some mouthwash for him. And I got an elf for my dad too also. And I got two nail polishes. And I have some little bath toys. We have a little bit of shampoo, I think. I don't know. And we have a little poster. It's a little calendar right there. Those are all the flowers that you can get, but I got this kind. I got these two little boxes. They don't have anything in them. They're very pretty. There's nothing in here. I'm gonna show you that nothing's in that little can over there. Oh. Ah! It's really hard to open these things. Oh. Now we have some little lipstick. And it's a rainbow lipstick. It's pink, red, yellow, green, blue, purple. And here's a little Santa box. I have to take this out. I'm gonna make sure there's nothing like that in the boxes. Okay. I just don't want anybody to get sick. Thinking that that's little things for them to eat, and they don't know how to read. All right, there's that little blue box. I just ripped it open. All right, now the last thing. It is a little snowman box. Little candy canes and lollipops on them. Well, that was my dollar. Oh, I forgot. Here's some wrapping. It's this kind of wrapping. All this stuff. I got all this stuff for $40 for my family, and That's the end of my Dollar Tree store. Bye.